The Manchester-Boston Regional Airport is a first choice for many Granite Staters.
Boston's a nightmare, Manchester's easy.
The price might be $50 difference. Is $50 worth the aggravation? No.
But the numbers aren't so positive. The airport has seen a steady decline in the last dozen years, from more than 4 million passengers in 2005 to just under 2 million in 2017. We asked the airport's director why.
And that's been a result of changes in the larger aviation industry through mergers and acquisitions throughout the past 5 to 10 years, as well as just changes in the business models of the carriers.
He says the airport is financially strong with a mix of assets.
We have seen a tremendous amount of increase in our cargo activity at the airport, but we also have land that we lease out to businesses. We have hangar development that goes on at the airport. All these things bring in additional revenues to the airport operating budget.
And while some airlines, like Southwest, are flying here less, the mayor weighing in saying she's encouraged by the recent commitments to increase air service from both American and United Airlines, that the 80,000 departing seats, along with the incredible growth in the local business community, are sure to have a positive impact on our airport.
Should we be concerned?
No, you should not be concerned at all.
The mayor actually applauds the airport's initiative to work with local businesses to uncover needs and to promote opportunities here. When it comes to booking travel, the push is on to think locally. We're live in Manchester, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.